Filipinos have scoffed and slurped to show their backing for Davao City mayor ahead of next week's presidential elections. The mayor of the southern city is leading the Gulp poll conducted by convenience store chain 7-Eleven, which has asked customers at their more than 1,600 outlets across the country to pick soda cups with images of their favorite presidential candidate.